Here we have the first instrument which was discovered by the Greek was astrolabe, and this was invented in the 2nd century BCE. BCE means before the Common Era, and who invented it? The Greeks. It was used to measure latitude. It was in use till 1500. Astrolabe was used to measure the latitude, and it came in use till 1500. Then comes cross staff. This instrument was used by navigators to find the latitude of a place. Cross staff को navigator use करते थे latitude की place को देखने के लिए. Then comes sextant. This instrument was invented in 1731 by an Englishman named John Hadley. Sextant को use किया था 1731 में एक Englishman ने जिनका नाम था John Hadley. It helped calculate the distance between the horizon and the celestial body like stars and planet. And this was used to measure the distance between the horizon and the celestial bodies, which were the stars and the planet. Last is magnetic compass. It has been among the most important inventions in the field of exploration science. Magnetic compass plays the most important role in the field of exploration of science. The magnetic compass tells direction. It is still being used today. Though magnetic compass is helpful for us to know about the direction, today also we use it because it is very useful today also. So children, here we have completed the explanation of chapter number 4, studying the earth. In my next video, we are going to discuss the exercises, difficult words, word meanings of this chapter. So go through this chapter, read the chapter thoroughly, and if you have any doubt, clear your doubt with me. Thank you for today class, and have a wonderful day.